As you get started using Brightspace, take some time to familiarize yourself with navigating to your courses and other commonly used tools and resources on the organizational homepage. After logging into Brightspace, you will be brought to the organizational homepage. This page includes a navigation bar, or nav bar, where you can get connected to help and various student resources. Your courses will appear in the My Courses widget. Organizational announcements or events will appear in the announcements and calendar widgets. Another quick way to get to your courses is through the Course Selector waffle menu. Clicking on this icon will show you a list of your open courses. You can click the thumbtack icon next to a course to pin it to the top for easier access. You will see additional icons for communications, notifications, and personal settings next to the course selector. The envelope icon is where you will find message alerts. In addition to receiving messages, you can also choose either instant messages or email if you would like to compose and send a message. While you are able to send and receive some messages through Brightspace, do remember to check your Outlook student inbox regularly to see all the emails you are receiving. The speech bubble icons notify you of new and updated announcements, grade postings, and upcoming due dates and end dates for assignments, quizzes, and tests. The bell icon notifies you of blog and discussion posts for items you have subscribed to. Choose your name in the top right to open your personal menu. From here, you can adjust your profile, notification settings, account settings, and preferred language. This is also where you will go to log out of Brightspace. This area, known as the mini bar, will follow you throughout Brightspace. To get back to this organizational homepage, you can always click on the My Home icon in the top left. If you are accessing the Brightspace site on a mobile device, you may need to choose the three-line icon called the hamburger menu to access the course selector and My Home icons. Take some time to get familiar with the organizational homepage before diving into your courses.